obviously huge. So he's dragging his dad all over the place, left and right. He really can't do much with him. He gets really excited when he goes to meet other dogs. So we're definitely going to work on that because he's obviously very hard to hold on to because of his size. Right now, I'll show you what he does know. Impulse control around people, meeting new people.